The Portuguese presidency of the Council of the EU wants to open the way forward with regard to the security and protection of public spaces and critical infrastructures, which are today more vulnerable to a set of new threats. The priority was established by the Minister of Internal Administration, Eduardo Cabrita, during an initiative of the Portuguese presidency of the EU, which brought together experts, security forces, agencies and institutions from the 27, as well as the European Commission. In a Europe that aims to be resilient, the security and protection of public spaces and critical infrastructure must anticipate, prevent, protect and respond to a set of traditional and emerging threats, said Eduardo Cabrita, Minister of Internal Administration. The European Commissioner for Home Affairs, Ylva Johansson, who also participated in the session through video message, of course, highlighted that attacks, disasters and accidents cause loss of life, human suffering and economic damage. In 2019, for example, the European Commission recorded almost 450 cybersecurity incidents that involved critical infrastructure in Europe. During the COVID-19 pandemic, we witnessed cyber attacks that targeted hospitals. This is unacceptable, said Ylva Johansson. The Commissioner admitted that she hopes to continue to work together with Minister Eduardo Cabrita and the Portuguese presidency to advance the discussion on this important topic. And if you want to stay informed, please subscribe to my channel. Auf Wiedersehen.